Do you know how Scar would look in real life?